been busting to tell you something lately.
You have?
Well, the reason I didn't care to tell you before was because you didn't have a fella of your own. Now that you got one, I can tell you about mine.
Oh, I'm glad you got a fella, Carrie. What's his name?
His name is Mr. Snow, and an upstanding man is he. He comes home every night in his round-bottom boat with a net full of herring from the sea. An almost perfect beau, as refined as a girl could wish. But he spends so much time in his round-bottom boat that he can't seem to lose the smell of fish. The first time he kissed me, the whiff of his clothes knocked me flat on the floor of the room. But now that I love him, my heart's in my nose, and fish is my favorite perfume. Last night he spoke quite low, and a fair-spoken man is he. And he said, "Miss Pippridge, I'd like it fine if I could be wed with a wife." And indeed, Miss Pippridge, if you'll be mine, I'll be yours for the rest of my life. Next moment we were promised, and now my mind's in a maze. For all I can do is look forward to that wonderful day.
No.